This is not how we want to see working people being transported. You just really destroy their enthusiasm about getting into a public transportation system like this. I'm rather glad that I came. I've seen for myself, because it's no longer a fable. It's the lived reality of our people. We are going to take steps to change the situation, because our people deserve the best.